around is Marner. He'll send it across, and Bunting unable to redirect that. T.J. Brody. Marner trying to spin away from the checking of Anderson. Centers, scores! Michael Bunting has the first goal of the season for the Maple Leafs.
Well, the one thing the Leafs can do is take advantage of little mistakes. It doesn't matter what zone. They're a great transition team. And right here, off an opportunity for offense, the puck bounces over the stick. So it's Bunting who starts this play right from the defensive zone. Puck retrieval, defense coming down, and just the elusiveness of Marner. His creativity, a little stop up. And all Bunting's trying to do there is get a little bit of open ice. A little stop in front. Anderson gets looking at the puck instead of Bunting. He backs up, and like always, Marner puts it on his stick, and it's in the back of the net for the game's first goal.